The cross cradle hold is often the easiest for new moms because it lets you clearly see your baby's mouth so you know if you need to make tweaks. In this position, you'll support your baby with the arm opposite to the breast on which she's feeding. Lay your baby on her side and run your forearm along her spine. Hold the base of her head with your hand, but allow it to tilt back so her chin is pressed into your breast and her nose is free.